Hey, if you're moving to Frisco, Texas, and you want to learn more about the different areas and the different neighborhoods, you're in the right spot. Come join us on Neighborhood Car Tours. Hey, welcome to Neighborhood Car Tours with your host, Alex Piech with Evolve Real Estate Group, brokered by eXp Realty. In Neighborhood Car Tours, we take you on driving tours through the best neighborhoods in North Dallas, letting you know all the details and information about the neighborhood, including when the neighborhoods were established, what type of house you can find in each neighborhood with price and size, who the builders were when the neighborhood was built, and what type of amenities you can expect in each neighborhood. In this episode, we're going to be driving through Stonebriar Country Club, located in Frisco, Texas. Let's go take a look. Today, we're going to be driving through the community of Stonebriar Village here in Frisco, Texas. Stonebriar Village is located in the southwest part of Frisco near Legacy in 121, and it's just minutes from the Star in Frisco and the Dallas North Tollway. This is a great, great commuter location. You're minutes from dining, shopping, you're less than 30 minutes from downtown Dallas and 20 to 30 minutes from both major airports in DFW. Stonebriar Village is a picturesque, guarded, gated community of 630 homes that offers exceptional custom-built homes nestled amongst the prestigious Stonebriar Country Club Golf Course. It offers breathtaking views of the golf course, rolling wooded terrain and hills, several different lakes, over 37 unique cul-de-sacs are in this neighborhood. Stonebriar residents enjoy the privacy of living in a 24-hour patrolled, single entrance, limited access country club community. Stonebriar Country Club was developed in the 1980s, with a majority of the homes being built in the early 2000s. And because Stonebriar Country Club was developed in the 80s, some of the properties in here are gonna come with half an acre to up to an acre of land, which is really hard to find in the North Dallas area, especially hard to find here in Frisco. Now, homes in this community are gonna range from the mid 600,000 price point up to over $3 million, with the average home value of just under $1 million coming in at $975,000. Homes in Stonebriar Village are gonna range in size from 3,000 square feet to over 9,000 square feet. Most homes are gonna have between 4 to 6 bedrooms, featuring 3 to 6 bathrooms with 2 to 4 car garage options throughout the neighborhood. The neighborhood is zoned within the Louisville Independent School District, so neighborhood children attend the exemplary Hicks Elementary School, Arbor Creek Middle School, and Hebron High School. Stonebriar Village residents also have access to some terrific amenities, including golf, tennis, swimming, and a very active HOA that puts on a lot of community events and does a great job in bringing all the neighbors together. All right, well, that's gonna wrap up our driving tour today of Stonebriar Village here in Frisco, Texas. I hope you enjoyed getting to learn a little bit more about this community. We've provided you with a link below this video where you can see all the homes that are currently for sale here in Stonebriar Village. Below the video, you'll also see all of our contact information. If you have any questions about this neighborhood or any other neighborhood in North Dallas, be sure to email us, text us, or give us a call. We receive calls every single day from people who are looking to relocate or buy a home here in the North Dallas area, and we'd love to be a resource for you as well. Now, if this is your first time to our channel, be sure to subscribe, leave a comment, and share these videos with anyone who you know who's looking to learn more about the different neighborhoods here in North Dallas. Also, be sure to click the bell for future notifications every time we post new neighborhood driving tours of some of the best communities here in North Dallas. We want to thank you again for taking time and joining us today on Neighborhood Car Tours, and we'll see you on another episode real soon. Take care.